Got it loaded up.
Chicken house.
Oh boy, that was nerve-wracking.
Hey, welcome back everybody. That didn't go as bad as I thought it was, but I'll take it. The onions were a little jostled around, but I think they'll just be fine. So what we're doing is we only got a few more days till we're moving over the other property, so I'm moving my garden over. So this is kind of like a garden tour, except my garden's going to go tour somewhere else and stay there forever. So I'm gonna finish moving these over. The one I just moved was yellow onion, and this is another bunch of the same yellow onions raised from bulbs. These are red onions grown from seed. They're kind of small. I don't know what exactly happened. I think they didn't get enough water, but these guys were just fine. So I don't know. They didn't do too good. Maybe because they're transplanted and these are planted right in the ground. Here are my tomatoes. We will see if they will make it over there. And we're down a dirt road, so it's going to be kind of bumpy. Got them secured really good, so hopefully they will manage without dropping all their tomatoes that we have not harvested yet. If you haven't seen my Mousetrap Monday tribute video, these ones are kind of pathetic looking. This is one, and this is the other that got ate down to the nub. That one has a little tomato on it. But they're growing back. I don't know why they're not growing back that good, because this is the little one that he chewed down the ground last, and this is growing really good. Maybe these other guys just aren't getting enough sun. But yeah, we got one of these is big boy, and the other one's early girl. Or is it early boy and big? No, big boy and early girl. And these are. And these were some moldy garlics that they were going to throw out, so I just planted them. And these are red onions from last year that I missed and transplanted them in here. I should probably just cut these off, but I was kind of curious what the seeds were going to be like. So they've gone the flower and seed, and they should be able to harvest the seed soon. They're mad. I don't know what they're mad about. They probably want their bottle. Can you shake that? Meh. All right. Got the chicken house move over. Let's start catching some chickens. We'll show you how to catch some chickens. At least the best way I know how. Right, I'm gonna take this fence, I'm gonna prop it up against this other fence to where they're gonna get like wrangled in there, and then we'll just grab them as we get them. That's how you do it. Right, I got the kill zone ready.
So, okay, come on, Will, the three of us, four of us, whatever, walk, which way, you want us to, you want
you
us
have,
to go in
between? You have to start on that side of the chickens, people.
Yeah, there was like a bunch of them right there.
Well, no, Will walked right through them all.
Oh. Okay, scooch over. Here. Okay, where am I going to go? Right there. Okay, so you're going to have your hands down, bend over. We're gonna shoo them that way.
And if you can grab one, grab one.
Yeah.
I mean,
if you can grab them by the feet, that would be fine too. So, just don't grab their tail feathers.
Mm. Right on your tail feathers.
Just grab her, Joan. Heck, she's gonna let
you.
Hey. Good job, mommy. Hey, push him to the fence, not towards the there. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Hey, little chicky, chicky, chicky. Hey, little chicky, chicky, chicky. We're gonna get little. Chicky, chicky. Keep pushing him that way. Push him to the fence and don't let him run over that way. Yeah, you're not supposed to let him run past you. Yeah, I'm trying to get him in here. Go. Look, so you make a hole and they all go through. Go on. Uh-oh. Get those two in there. I think we caught what we're gonna catch for at least for now. We'll wait till they calm down tonight and try to find some place to roost, and we'll catch them because they're pretty docile. Then, are you still watching my face?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Chicken's going for a ride. And they all finally lay down.
The first animals over here.
Yeah.
For far too long. Have you plagued us, chicks? And now is your day of reckoning. Now is the time for Tick Armageddon.
Thank you. yard. And where did they go? They go through the dang fence.
Yeah.
JP says that there's coyotes running around here, you dumb bird.
Is it all done?
I think so. What do you think? Is it thick enough? Or?
Oh, it looks pretty thin right there. Mm-hmm. On the side here. There's like laying eggs over there.
Cool.
Hey, Cookie. You want some water?
You should have sprayed her.
I tried and she ran off.
Don't leave wood on the ground, it'll rot. That's a little heavy.
So we brought like 10 or 11 over here and we only see like 4 now. There, this might actually be chicken getting. Water can be turned off now, it's getting full. My pressure needs to be fixed. Moved in its, what? Yes. Moved in its full glory of still not completed. I will fix it, finish it one day. Not today.